What's up, everybody? Stiffle goes back with another Brain World video. For some reason, the first video I did actually recorded, so I'm just gonna leave that one up, but the second one didn't actually record, so instead of just going from, oh, I'm here to, oh, now I'm here, I'm just gonna do it over again, because either way, all you did was see me die, so we'll just do this again. With the same set, I was thinking maybe I could do this and just eat, but I do not have whatever specifications to play that, so instead we're just going to play what we played before. An omnivore. No carnivore. You have already seen this, so I will be skipping. If you wanted to see that, that's from the first one. And now I'm just gonna hop around and try to skip the tutorial as much as possible. I don't remember buttons, but that's okay. Speedrun it. Heck yeah. No. Bro, did he just clock on his head? They smack their head and die? Yeah, I should probably skip this. In fact, it might be what I do is I skip this. It gets you closer to somewhere that ain't a tutorial. Okay, buddy, I'm just gonna be a dickhead. You're just gonna have to deal with this. Cause why not? Carrier don't know how to go anywhere. Off we go. This game doesn't like people. That's the throw button. Sooner or later I'll learn the controls good enough to be able to outrun anything. But until then, we are just going to struggle. Call it the snuggle struggle. Well, I can't have two of them? Well, that sucks. So anyways, shit. Why are you so fast? No, you don't go anywhere, buddy. Bit better on the... Don't forget I've got a big green fellow after me. You gotta catch me, old buddy. I'm a runner. Heck yeah. Where do you think you're going? So yeah, I don't know at least this much, as far as I know. So I've already progressed way further than whatever you saw in the last video. Obviously, it was worth it. Now, I say that, but I could probably be put to death immediately right now. Bro, is the bat dead? The heck? Should have ate his ass. What a mess. Fruit. Take fruit. Not going this way. You just sit there, old buddy. Make whatever noise you want. Oh, shit. I jumped immediately. Oh, that was terrible. As long as I don't kill the babies, I think I'm good. Can't be touching them childrens. Them childrens will kill you. They'll stab the shit out of you. This game is evil like that. Bro, act like I don't see you, bro. Hell out of here. Go ahead and charge down there, buddy. Okay, buddy. Not that goofy. Professional as hell right now, because I forgot to put a stopwatch to check my fucking time on how long I should make a fucking video. Oh yeah. Supposed to be like a story. I'm just running through this. Let's go. Is that a brick? Take a brick. Oops. Yeah. Oh, as long as I stand still, it starts it. Okay. I'm sorry that I'm not surprised, but this is about as far as I ran through this thing. And it took me somewhere else and didn't record none of it. So here you go, guys. I'm not surprised at all, but this is still a weird concept. I also didn't get this way. I just remember this being a way. Hold on, could I like super? Yeah, I could kind of dash in through it. Sticky. In the sewers. Little sewer boy. Where you gonna go, sewer boy? Jumps right through and leave. Holy. Can I eat this? Oh, whoa! screwing me up. And then my character just straight up dies somewhere. Yeah, sorry, but the slow-mo is not it. Not it. Fuck. Not gonna lie, the soundtrack was pretty nice. Here comes little butt boy. Stinky! Oh, he's not a nice boy. Nah, now that I know how devious you are, you can keep that. Tried to catch me off with that. I'm out of here. There's definitely more than I thought there was in this game. Oh, I'm full. I am concentrating, running my ass off. Who knew that I'd be doing a fuck ton better after taking 2 or 3 day break off it? It is the noodle. I am at max. Do I get any bonus? We will see. I have the net. I'm assuming that thing that was up there was intending to kill me. So we'll see. Oh, he's gone. Okay, well, I was smart. Thank you. Can I eat you? Damn, they climb. We go. Oh, fuck. Nope. 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 Character, if you cannot make it, then stop. You come with me. I think I could throw him. Oh. Fuck no. Dadgummit. Out of here. I need at least this. Heck no, you don't. Bro, I've got to get past this frickin' thing. Yeah, I'll take that. I don't have a whole lot of time. So, you're just gonna have to come with me, buddy. You're my only chance. Fuck you. You suck. You're my only chance. Stinky. I'll remember that. We're going this way. Wait, what the fuck? Hell no. What are you? I don't know what you are, so I'm just gonna leave. Thank you, goodbye. Lead me down into some sewer system. Oh, those are leeches. I don't like that. How do I...
Oh. Nope.
Oh. Well, I don't think I'm getting out this way. I don't have the skills for it. Okay, well, I don't have the skills for this either, so I might drown to death. Because I have chosen this as my dying place. Can't go down that way. Oh, wow. Stinky. I mean, I guess you can try and eat these. I'm probably just going to use them to throw at somebody. Oh, wow. Okay. Glad to know. Can't get away from that. Down we go. Now it's a whole new area where I just die at repeatedly. Can't wait. This place is full of shit. And it only gets worse, guys. It only gets worse. From everything I've seen, it only gets worse. Nothing in the water, good. I think my character will be able to swim a little bit better. Okay. Being as you are a slug cat, I would think my character would be at least okay at swimming. Okay, well, I take that back. The motherfucker can't even climb. Fucking kidding me. Fuck you. Hey, slugcat, up you go. Up. Up is the way to go. I don't like that, so get off of me. Damn leeches. Oh, I can't eat that. It's a safe place. Time to put it to a stop here, my friend. See you on the next video. Because I have no idea how the source is going to treat me. I will see you later.